Hello everyone, this is Paul from OrthoEvalPal, and today I want to show you the anterior apprehension sign of the shoulder. And the reason we do this test is to help identify if there's any anterior instability or instability in the front of the shoulder. So the way you do this test is you have the patient in the supine position, you bring the arm out into abduction about 90 degrees. I like to keep the elbow at 90 degrees also. Now when you do this test, it's important that you are gentle and slow and very controlled when doing this. As you externally rotate the arm, the patient will do a couple things. They'll either reach for you or they will turn their body to try to get out of that externally rotated position. That would be a positive apprehension sign for a shoulder anterior instability and also for something like a Bankart lesion. So make sure that you do this test very gently, and that is the apprehension sign for the shoulder. Thanks for watching.